Hey, bro. Hit my intro.
What's happening, my visionaries? It's your man, J Rock. Back in effect. I'm live and direct, and I'm coming at your neck with yet another. Video, baby. Ah. The video, man, as always, just like, subscribe if you want to. If you don't, then just do it if you want to do it, because Jesus said this is the right thing to do. What's that in my visionaries? It's your man, J-Raw. So, about to check out for the first time. You're called Feist. This is a special request. And if you would like to make a special request as well, you can email me at jrawvisions@gmail.com. And, you know, we can talk about it. These people pay more money to have their reaction requests as individual videos. But if you would like to do that, we can talk about it. I'm not doing a video. I'm doing a lyric version. I don't want to do this video and have it get blocked. But yeah, so I've never heard of this band. Never heard anything with this. But as always, I'm interested to check it out. Let me put on my headphones of truth. Bam. They're going to do what it do. Let's not do it. Let's do it. And a piano, like playing a very low note.
My moon, my man, so changeable and such a lovable to me. My cat, my coat, leave all the high note. There's nowhere to go but on. Heart
like
on my sleeve, not ever should be the songs out of key.
Like his face.
Somebody taking off running. All right, that wasn't too bad. That was a pretty decent track. I like it. I like the bass. Nothing crazy, you know. Not really my taste. Not really what I usually go for. But I like her voice definitely. Like how the piano and the bass was, you know, playing the same notes, playing the same chords and that phrasing on it. It's kind of got that kind of jazzy sort of. Like jazzy kind of vibe to it as well. Especially with the piano, it sounds very acoustic. So, and from that aspect, I definitely it wasn't bad. It was decent. Like I said, not really my taste, but not too bad. Shout out to my man that requested it, man. I like her voice definitely. That's probably the best thing on the track to me. Her voice and the bass. The bass was really good. I like how. Sounded really different how, especially with playing, they had the combination of the low notes and the piano playing with the bass, or that was just the bass, the frets were very loud on it. Whichever one, you gotta let me know. But it's a pretty decent track, man. Anyway, if you like it, like the video. Yeah, I might check out some more stuff from Feist. I don't know. Let me know down in the comment section below. Anyway, with that being said, visionaries, I salute to you. Remember, I always stay blessed, never stress, my awesome, do very best. Live, love, love life, because why? Life is beautiful. That's why I'm gonna catch y'all on the flip side. Whew. Deuces.